Today we're going to proof load and then finally brake test one of these Camnal removable bolts. They use a 12 millimeter hole and the shaft is 80 millimeters long.
You're at 8.
I'm at 8.
Well, actually 9, but yes.
Ugh, that's snug to get out. There's a little slight bend in the middle of the shaft. Took it a little too high. So we took this thing up to 9.91 kilonewtons, but it's not really retracting anymore. So the hanger ripped right off. This is what's left of the bolt. Man, that thing looks pretty Frankenstein. Got it out after a bit of whacking. Wow. Peak force we got was 33.48 kilonewtons. Got a brand new Bosch 12 millimeter bit. I'm getting 12.3 millimeters for the width of the tip. So our hole is brush and blow, and let's put this in. So there's a little bit of gap, about 5 millimeters. I'm not really able to push it in more. Well, let's take it out. Ugh. So this hole I drilled with an older 12 millimeter bit. I could put the bolt in, but there's still about a centimeter left that I can't get it in. So here's what I can conclude. With the new 12 millimeter drill bit, you'll get most of the depth. However, if you're using an old 12 millimeter drill bit, you might need to wallow the end of the hole a little bit in order to insert it completely.